Alright, hi folks, welcome to another Mini Masters video. We're trying to mess around with this Kurnath crystal deck. It's kind of based on the Origami Setsu deck, but we added a couple cards, we added another Kurnath and changed the Master. But we were going to see if we can make it work. No, we probably want to take out, I think Glensburg's in there. We probably don't want the Glensburg.
Red corner, are you ready? Blue corner, are you ready?
Because Glensburg's better for the Setsu, but...
The dead can't enough the trouble.
Rigel is left, oh no. It's bodes ill for us. The Scrat Tank would have been very helpful. Rigel's rejoined. Just in time.
The difference is you fail.
Be a Blizzard champion. Kill plus are doing all right. All right, Blitzer champion for the win. So I'll take it. Alright, well that was pretty cool.
I stand for
so what my teammate was doing. I'm glad he was able to come back in. I was a little worried.
I will hunt all those who turn to darkness.
Oh, cancel. Oh, wait. Okay, so this one doesn't have a, I thought I had a glance here. Alright, we're good. The other one has a Glensburg in it, the other Setsu deck.
It's Minion Master!
Alright.
Let's duel!
Stand with me. Or die.
Alright, Oh, that was the best. That was like the best one ever. So we haven't even been getting to the dragon yet. This is awesome. All this and we have a dragon waiting for us also. Gotta love it. Yeah, I don't know, man. This Kurnath might be too strong, man, because it's in all the top team decks right now. Except for this one guy I played with. He's running just a traditional Ascension deck. I actually got teamed up with this guy. So, it was cool. We won. But, this is the one of the decks. And then this is the deck I'm running right now, except for I changed the master and added a Kurnath. Yeah, look at this Kurnath. So much crap. Yeah, especially in teams. You got four players casting spells. He's like off the hook now. Because like any two people who cast spells, his ability triggers.
Get ready! Duel!
Alright.
Victory! All cost.
Oh yeah? My partner's not playing that one, huh?
Our champion.
Oh my god, that was an awesome blade star.
Oh, yeah.
It's our champion! Blade Star! So we have the dragon. We're just gonna be able to hold off to the dragon. Took too much damage on that one push. I couldn't get the dragon out quick enough. That was my bad. Probably should have played some other stuff instead of the dragon. Maybe that was not the time to get the dragon out. Felt winnable though. Well, wonderful.
Let's go.
Oh, three Karnaths in hand. Or die. And a Blade Star. There we go. Blade Star champion.
Thank you.
sniper is pretty annoying. Accomplice on the Void Altar. Or did it? God, that was the most annoying Stixies ever. Dragon this time. No, we're not gonna eat it. Alright. Cool. Kinda like what my teammate was doing. It's pretty interesting. It's like half ritual deck, half normal deck or something. I like it.
Hands down.
War, famine, destruction of the world itself. These are the horrors I seek to end.
So you say.
What was that?
Masters, get ready.
Alright, mortar on mortar. Action here.
Let's fight!
What's my partner doing? He's doing Kurnath also. We have so many Kurnaths. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have bridge grab this time. That was just disgusting. Let's get another card to go. That was just disgusting. Three Kurnaths on the race. Kurnaths. Alright. Well, that was something special there. I like it.
This will I punish the wicked.
Oh, that was my partner from the other game.
That's
funny. Alright, guys. Well, I think I'm going to call it there. I'm going to call it short today. This is a cool deck. It's kind of a stolen from a Setsu deck, but I've been having fun with it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I will probably definitely I'll definitely play this some more. It was pretty fun. Anyway, I probably have to make a short one video tomorrow too, because I got some stuff I got to do tomorrow. But anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.